Hello everyone, I'm the Game Beaver. Welcome back to the Isle! It's been requested a lot because I've been playing other games. And don't mind me, I enjoy playing it. But today, we're going to be looking at this. This is a mod and it is... Ooh, look at these FPS. Look at the FPS, the frames per second. I didn't mean first person shooter. So I'm a golly rolling through Death Valley. I don't really care about anything. So apparently this is a no KOSing server. Oh, this looks so cool. I was like a desert. Hell yeah, I'm being a galley. Hells yeah. So I've never been on this one before, but this looks so cool. Hello? Oh, there's a Utah over there. No! Bad Utah! Gotta run! I gotta find a herd! Oh god, this is kind of terrifying because I can't see anything because... Oh no. Oh, because... Like, oh, what was that? Oh my god. Yes! Open desert! Yes, yes! Oh no, that's the edge of the world? What the hell? Invisible walls, okay. Well, yeah, I can't see anything because all the cactuses are in the way. Oh, I love it though. This is so cool. Like, ever since, like I said, the Isle has came to a workshop, and the workshop's being added to the Isle. This is so much fun because we've had so much diversity in maps. Oh, hello. I got a Giga. Giga sat by a house. Hello. I don't know if he can bite while he's here, so... Oh, there's a stego there. Oh, hello. Can I jump? Oh, I can jump. I actually have an animation for jumping. Oh, that's cool. What's this? A dead aloe. A dead aloe in the desert. Oh, yeah. That looks so cool. Like, that shot right there. An Allosaurus with, like, Nipah huts. Or, sorry, like, thatched houses in the background. Ignore the pictures. But that there, that looks so cool. Oh, man. What the hell is that? Is that a shant? Yeah, it is a shant. Oh, cool. What's this? So we got another aloe that's died. Oh, that's funny. Another stegosaur is a creature that can, or it used to be able to whap. Oh, God.
Hi.
Okay.
Oh, jeez. Okay. I did not see those guys. How the hell did they manage to sneak up on me? Oh, there's a raptor. Hello. So this is like a community server. Hello. Oh, wow. You look so cool. Ah! It's like, oh, stop hugging me so tightly. I look so cool. Look at these. We were meant to live in a desert. Look at us. I'm like an ostrich. And you look like, we're all camouflaged. You guys have picked the appropriate attire for such an occasion. Ah. It's like, I need shade. Protect me from the heat. But I can't. Oh, this is cool. So, I mean, when humans are eventually inputted... Oh, there's not even a collision! Oh, there sort of is. Oh, no. I was gonna say, am I stuck? Do I just have to turn all the way around? Yeah, there we go, okay.
Oh, it's a little Maya.
Wow, the Spinosaurus is so big! Like, is this all, you know, in size? This can't be right. Like, I'm trying to think of scale here. Like, if that's a house, is there a doorway? I mean, I can just see one, but I can't. And again, I think this is a map that doesn't go night or day. It just knows that, you know, that the map looks the best at this sort of time. So they just kept it this way. Although there's some try to get in there. Some sort of carnivore. Not too sure what. So if that's the size of a human, is a gallimimus this big? Yeah. Maybe. I don't know. Now come to think of it. Is that how big a shant is? Bloody Nora. Oh, hello. How you doing? Kisses. Kisses with the head. Oh, we could be a galley herd. This is my dream. I've always wanted to run as a galley. As a galley herd in the Isle. Oh, no. Oh, no. Good, Carno. It's a no KOSing server, so... I mean, even if I did die, would it really matter? Oh! How did you get up there, buddy? I can jump too, though. Damn it. I can't jump as high.
No. They're better than me.
I can't let them live!
I can kick! Oh, look at him go! Just jumping from house to house. Damn it! I'm just under the height that you need to be to jump. Oh, there's like a raptor on the cliff over there!
Ah, get down! I'm the law enforcement! Get down! Get down!
Oh no! Oh god! Hello, Dr. Jurassic Killer. You can't see me.
I'm shrubbery!
Perfectly disguised is I. Ooh. Can I alt turn? You see, this is what I love about the Isle. Like, there's so much goofing about. You big goof! You goofball! Oh my god, look at him! He's so adorable! Just want to kick him! Look how tiny he is! He's as big as the blooming cactus! Then a Carnotaur just comes out. Oh, that was really nice animation on that Carno getting down. Like, he really shifted his weight. Oh! Well, that Spino's seen better days. Like, what do you expect from the Isle at this moment in time? Like, I'll talk seriously for a second here. Not that I know anything about the Isle. I feel like I'm not really part of the community. I'm not hardcore. I don't have private chats with Dondi. Not that he wouldn't have it. I'm just like, I'm way too busy. Not that I don't have the time. Like, oh, I'm so big headed. Oh. I don't have the time for myself, to be honest. I really need to take more days to just sit down and just relax, and I don't do that enough. Oh my god, are you running? That is adorable! I want to kick you! Go faster! But, like, what do we expect of the Isle right now? Do we want to play realism? Do you want to play progression? When Sandbox is in, not really. Like, at the moment, I think I would play the Isle if it's a new dinosaur or a new map. But when I do play the Isle, I have loads of fun. I really do. Like, the community's awesome. Or at least what I've bumped into, anyway. Bah! Ah, look at him wobble. He's got like a tit as a bird. A blue tit. It's not a blue tit, it's orange. What happened here? There was a great war here once. Look at that spider, look at him go. So cool. I love him. I'm gonna go climb the cliffs. Anybody can come with me, you can. So, yeah, I don't really know what the Isle expects of people. I mean, the thing was, everybody was forced to play progression because Sandbox was gone. So, I mean, the people that hated progression. What can herbs eat on this map? That's a point, actually. Cactuses! Oh, God. Don't break your leg. Okay, good. You find, like, some water. Nothing. So we're just eventually going to starve. Is that it? Fantastic. Until our bones are found 65 million years later. Oh, I've got no stamina. Oops. Oh, God, there's nothing out there. Because, really, because this is here, what do you do? Progression worked because there was no sandbox. So everybody had to play progression, which led to a lot of people hating it because, you know, progression is not everyone's cup of tea. Oh, my God. I could fly. Okay, what other dinosaur would look great in a juvie aloe? No, we want to be a normal aloe. Yeah, there we go. Can we twist? We can't twist. Can we do the twist again? Oh, that's a dusty aloe. But we'll be the walking with dinosaurs allosaur. Because that looks so cool. Oh, everything dropped in and died. Which means there's plenty of food for me. Trees! Jeez! Let's run towards it. This looks so cool. I love it. Hopefully we're going to get swamps and stuff. I'm sure swamps already in. There's probably a... Hello, buddy. Gert. What's your name? Gert. Gert with wider hold. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. I've been ever so good. Yum, yum. Food in the desert. Look at his wiggly waggly toes. That's cool. Like, this is so cool. I love it. I love all, like, the different shots you can get. It's interesting because it seems like the sunlight's casting a shadow on everything. Okay, let's see what these trees are about, shall we? I haven't explored this map. I feel like there's a castle or something. You see, I didn't even know there was huts, to be honest. But this looks cool. There's a lot of trees. I quite like the view of the plains because you can't see what's straight ahead. And to look at anything, you really need to stay still and be like a carnivore. The blue tip person just added me. Okay, let's see what this is like. Is it? Ooh, it's just dark. Oh my god, it's like pitch black. Oh, that's so cool. You could just hide. Like, I can't see anything. Oh, this is awesome. But the sunlight's so harsh that the contrast between the light and the dark is so big that you can't see anything. There could be, like, if I was an allosaur, I would just be, like, hiding in the shade here, waiting for a herbivore to... Oh my god, it's made me tear up, so beautiful! Like, I'd just be waiting for, like, a pack of something to come by, for me to just ambush. That'd be so cool. Oh, look at the vines as well. This is so beautiful! It's gorgeous! I love it. Okay, there was some rock somewhere, I can't remember. I think it was over this way. We'll go over this way. Yeah, there it is. Let's go have a looky-loo. Oh yeah, look how quickly I run. That's awesome. I don't feel like I'm going quite quickly, but I'd imagine if you saw a human, you'd be like, holy crap, he's going super quick. Look how long that sprint lasts for as well. There's a petrol over there. Oh, it's awesome. There we go. We're back to regular sprint. Ooh, a dead giga and a dead shant. Okay. Let's see what this rocks is all about over here. Roxas is Roxas. Legolas, what do your elf eyes see?
Sand.
I want to go over there. Look at that. That looks like water trickling down from a cliff. Oh, there's loads here. There's like a baby T-Rex and a T-Rex. The little family. Family. It's a family game. Yeah, what I like about it is that... Yeah, you can't see. Especially when I first started, there were so many tall cactuses. I just could not see anything. It's really cool. There's loads of bushes to hide in if you're a small carnivore. Or a small herbivore. I hope he's not guarding. He is the lake guardian. The only lake spouting guardian. Yes, words. Words! Apparently people have said that they need collision on the cactus. I think they need pain. Collision of pain, like, ah! Oh, we got Utahs. Oh, I need to Z this. There we go. Let's get the trot on the go. Oh, you want to do the teabag? There you go. Friendly. Did the friendly teabag. Let's see what's over here. Look at that! You can't see me unless you do that. Oh, that's so cool! Desert aloe. Again. I can't control myself. It's just so beautiful. Ooh, it's so cool! It's like anything could be hiding in here and you wouldn't even know. Oh, a Kano. Kano looks beautiful. Look at that. I can see shimmers of water on the cliffs. Now, this is a good map. I like this map. I like this map a lot. Look at it all over there. Beckoning. Calling. Oh, okay. It's a dead Barry. Yep, dead Barry. I'm not even that hungry, if I've got to be honest. Oh, no. This shimmering is of water and I can't even... Oh. Oh, he's dead. I can't even get over to it. Damn it. That's cheeky. Oh, there's ruins. Ruins. Come on, let's go. Let's go, guys. For some reason, I can't see the names. Okay, I'm going to go behind the shant. Puzzled Soul. And CBG. How you doing, CBG? Should probably keep running. Oh, there it is. Water. It's like walking with dinosaurs. Water, finally! Not walking with dinosaurs. Disney's dinosaur. That's the one.
Yes. Beautiful wild ones.
Oh. Oh. Oh, that looks terrifying. But so cool. It's like a dead aloe. What's that there? Oh, it's another aloe. It's probably the same one. And then this is it. Like this is like Jungle Book, where they have the age of peace because there was a drought. Ah, look at that Barry go. Suko go. I was right. There is stuff trickling down. Oh, a dead.
Ooh, a fluffy bottom.
Can I swim? Oh, I can. Oh, beautiful. The oasis. Gorgeous. But there's something over here. It's like a little bit of a bridge. Oh my god, they're on the boardwalk. I must join them. Can it take my way? Oh, it'd be so cool if it broke. There you go.
These are my babies. I call this one... Poopy, and this one, Poopy Junior.
Like I'm slowly getting more and more friend requests. Oh, God.
You guys!
Oh, I can't jump! Surely an aloe could jump. Just gonna fall. Would I break my leg if I fell in the water? Do you think I would? Looks so weird. Can we get to the source of the water? I want to get the source of water. Please don't break your leg. Oh, thank God. Okay. Can you swim with a broken leg? Oh, that'd be cool, because you could drown. Like, imagine if the rains came, and, like, you could only... Like, it filled up the map. When that happened, you had to, like, quickly go to higher ground. But if you got a broken leg, you couldn't. And then you'd just drown. And then everybody would... How the hell did you get up here, son? I'm going to turn around. I'm going to turn around the other way. Because I got a feeling I might actually walk up and then fall. Look at all those footsteps. Going to puzzle paleontologists in millions of years' time. What did he do there?
Ah,
I can be king too. Look, a sunbathing triceratops.
Hey, are you turning here too? It's mighty warm over here.
It is. Now let me eat you.
Not the brain. Not the brain.
Oh, that's a cool skin. It's got red eyes. Looks awesome. Can I get to the top? Is it possible? Oh no, there's like a dead aloe over here. Eh. Can I climb? Oh, I think that's as high as I can go. Maybe with a raptor you could run and jump. I'm kind of wondering what happens if you go in the water, because there's a dead aloe there. And I get the feeling that I might die, but let's go! Slip and slide! Oh, awesome! I am the lake. Oh my God, it's like a portal to a parallel universe. He must have ran. Hold the phone! Can I not just walk up this? Up to a certain point? Oh my God! Is that an invisible wall? I feel like that's an invisible wall. Balls. Damn it. Bloody colliders. I feel like I'm breaking my leg. Oh, there we go. Look at his head. Oh, that looks awesome. Look at him there. Hey. There isn't a little fall. It looks like he's like in the mist. The aloe in the mist. Yeah, there he is. Beautiful. Oh, he's dead. Okay, never mind. Oh, no, he's not dead. Looks like he went limp. Gaming Beaver, is that you? No, it's the Gaming Rex. Sometimes I think it's best just to not reply and see how they handle it. Oh, there we go. Yes, I'm healed. Awesome. Let's go explore the rest of the map. Not break any more legs. Ooh, look at this. Beautiful. Here a galley. I was going to say, do not break your leg again. I guess it's kind of a showcase, sort of. But I kind of just want to play for fun. And the whole concept of, I love that, like, you can't see anything. There could be things hiding in the bush. If you're an aloe, you just kind of wait for a herd to come by. Can we go this way? Ooh! This looks like we're, the Carnotaurs ambushed, Bruton in Disney's Dinosaur. See, I know the names. Crone, Bruton, Aladar! I'm trying to think of the lemur's names. Zinni? I know Zinni was the comic relief character. Pleo? I don't know. I honestly don't know about the other ones. Oh, there's a blue aloe. Oh no, Kido. Okinawa. Oshishawa. Death in the desert. Oh, there's so many things. Death in the desert. Galley in Death Valley. Death in the desert. Let's see what's this way. Oh, that looks so cool. It stretches on for ages and ages and ages. Look at this. Look at that galley. Need a herd of galleys. I don't know where the edge of the map is, though. So, what they should have done is on the mod, put the map so you can see where things are. Move out, herd! Hey, yeah, yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, that looks like an invisible wall. Are we going to hit the invisible wall? Yeah, we've hit the invisible wall. Damn it. The end of the cliff was kind of a giveaway. Turn back! Kill the Carno! Kill him! Ah! Oh dear. Is there anything here? It's Death Valley. Or the Great Valley. This isn't the Great Valley. It's like a little ankylosaur here. I can't tell which head. Oh, there's his head. I can't tell which way his head is. Which way his tail is. Let's crouch this way. Oh, there he is. Dindins. He's called Dindins.
Dindins.
Oh, there we go. We found the path down. God, this is gorgeous. Yeah, last time I played it was the, like, the Scottish Highlands. But with that, I was playing on my laptop. Oh no, I was playing with this, but the graphics card was crap, actually. And the graphics card ended up dying. So I got a new one. And now we can play this splendid 30 FPS. Otherwise, I would imagine it would probably start lagging. I'm not sure. I'd like to play the Highlands one again. Without lag. Because it was quite laggy. I just want to find... I'm sure there's more. So over there is the water. Over there is just lots of valleys. So what's over this way? Oh god, no! Oh, for god's sake. Oh my god. This is where it last saved me? With my broken leg? Oh, for god's sake. Okay, let's just respawn. Well, we spawned in as a diggity dog. Oh, hello.
Hello, Diablo.
How you doing? Oh, Thera. Hello, Thera. All spawning in at once, are we? Very good. Very good shot. Look at him run away straight away. Barney the Brave? I was going to say, where the hell did you come from? Just like stand here jumping. Eventually, I'm going to bite something that's going to spawn in, aren't I? A lot of people are going this way, though. Ah, so let's go up the cliff. We're the fastest carnivore. I think the carno is the fastest, so... But anyway, if we're going to see the map, it's the best way to see it. The fastest. I think maybe a galley's faster. I'm not sure. Oh, God. Just hope we don't break our legs. Break a leg, they said. Funny they said it would be. See, I look, and I'll just see things every now and again. It's really nice. I like it. Oh, there's the baby. Oh, we got the middle finger to the sun here. Beautiful. As well, are those bones? Oh, my God. Human skellies. Aha! Lose your feet! Lose your seat!
Mine!
Oh no, is that T-Rex gonna put me in my place? He's like, hey now, round the circle of human skulls, we don't have that sort of behavior. Oh god, please don't kill me. Oh, he can't get up, can he? Is he trying? In all fairness, they could all be in Discord just chatting to each other. But that's the thing, I don't understand what you would chat about. Like, this is sandbox, so there really isn't any... And you could just have fun, I suppose, and be like, okay, we're all gonna charge that guy in 3, 2, 1, go! But this is like a no-KOSing server, so... The fun is sort of plucked out of it, sort of. I wonder if I did KOS, would I get banned from the Isle forever? You killed on a dinosaur game where you have to kill to eat! How dare you!
But it was a service specifically meant for not killing.
Oh, look at that really stretched footprint there. Thing of beauty, that. Oh, my God. There's even more. Oh, God, the drop. Ooh. Oh, no, there it is. Fantastic. Now we've broken a leg. Great. Yay. It took a while to register, didn't it? My footsteps are already there, damn it! Waiting for my leg, gonna be fixed. Got a broken leg, gonna sit in the ground. Got a broken leg, gotta turn around. Gotta spin, make me a frown. Hey, doofus! What you say to me?
Hello, Mr. T-Rex.
Hello, Lee! Good to see you. How you doing? Do you want to see me spin? I have a tail slap, a lethal one. I got my little eye on you. I guess that's the thing, we won't realize how big these creatures are until humans are added in. Because then we'll be like, oh my god, that thing's huge and it's coming straight towards me. But right now, we don't see that. It's strange. I think maybe most of the maps are so, like, everything's spread out that's the reason why we don't see it like that. Whereas the desert, it's kind of always like this, I suppose. But usually with the maps, there's loads of things in between, so it makes everything seem quite small, because, you know, there's not too much detail. I mean, there is on individual bushes and stuff, but I don't know.
I'm just guessing.
I'm speaking out loud.
I need my throat going. Oh god, this looks like an invisible wall. No! Is it? Yeah, it's gonna be. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Ah, there it is. Damn it. Oh. I don't know if there's anything more to see, if I've got to be honest. Maybe not. Maybe this is it.
This is the end. The end of all things.
So guys, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like. This map's really cool. You can download it from the Steam Workshop. It should be one of the most recent ones and one of the most downloaded, because it's pretty damn cool. And until next time, I'll see you later.
Bye!